I want you to meet Private Desmond Doss. Apparently, Private Doss does not believe in violence. He does not practice violence. He will not even deign to touch a weapon. You see, Private Doss is a conscientious objector. So I plead with you, do not look to him to save you on the battlefield.
Have you heard of Private Desmond Doss? And what's a conscientious objector? Well, join us in our latest Cinephile episode to find out, and be sure to visit our Find Day website for more. What's up, movie fans? I'm Wade, your Cinephile host. Hacksaw Ridge is a 2016 biographical film based on real events of a true story about Desmond Doss, played by Andrew Garfield, who served during World War II in the Battle of Okinawa. Due to his belief, he refuses to carry or use a weapon. He wants to save lives instead of take them. This story is so inspirational and has to be one of my favorite war films of all time.
This story begins in 1925, Lynchburg, Virginia. Young Desmond nearly kills his brother during roughhousing. That event and his seven-day Adventist upbringing reinforces Desmond's belief in the commandment, "Thou shall not kill." 15 years later, Doss takes an injured man to the hospital, and instantly, he is smitten by nurse Dorothy Shute. After donating blood once, he returns the next day to see her.
Desmond. Yes, ma'am.
Well, Desmond, we can't take your blood 2 days in a row.
That's good. I came to get mine back.
You what?
My blood. I need it back.
Well, it don't work like that. We can't just give it back to you.
Well, you got to. Ever since you stung me with that needle, my heart's been beating real fast. Every time I think about you, it beats faster still.
I never heard that one before. It's pretty corny.
They strike a romance and fall in love. Doss tells Dorothy of his interest in medical work, and later enlists in the United States Army to serve as a combat medic. His father, Tom, a great war veteran, is deeply upset by the decision because he witnessed the cruelty of war and didn't want his sons to go through the same. Before leaving for Fort Jackson, Desmond proposed to Dorothy.
So are you gonna ask me to marry you or what?
I don't know. You're still gonna have me?
Well, I wouldn't know. You haven't asked.
Well, I'm asking you. With all my heart and then some, will you marry me?
Then yes. Yes, I will.
Doss is placed in basic training under the command of Sergeant Howell. He excels physically, but becomes a pariah amongst his fellow soldiers for refusing to handle a rifle and train on Saturdays. Howell and Captain Glover attempt to discharge Doss for psychiatric reasons under Section 8, but are overruled, as Doss's religious belief do not constitute mental illness. They subsequently torment Doss by putting him through grueling labor, intending to get Doss to leave off his own accord. Despite being beaten one night by his fellow soldiers, Doss refuses to quit.
Private Doss, can you identify the men that beat you?
No, Sarge.
Are you saying that you don't know who attacked you?
I never said I was attacked, Sarge.
Well, what the hell are you saying, Doss? You bruised half your body sleeping.
I sleep pretty hard.
Doss's unit complete basic training and is released on leave, during which Doss intends to marry Dorothy. But his refusal to carry a firearm leads to an arrest for insubordination. Captain Glover and Dorothy visits Doss in jail and tries to convince him to plead guilty so that he can be released without charge. but Doss refuses to compromise his beliefs. At his court-martial, Doss pleads not guilty and expresses his sense of duty to serve.
While everybody else is taking life, I'm gonna be saving it. With the world so set on tearing itself apart, it doesn't seem like such a bad thing to me to want to put a little bit of it back together.
I get goosebumps hearing those words. The court hearing continues, but not in Doss's favor. Not until his father barges into the tribunal with a letter from his former commanding officer, now a general, stating that his son's pacifism is protected by the U.S. Constitution. Only then were the charges dropped against Doss, and he and Dorothy finally marry.
Doss's unit is assigned to the 77th Infantry Division and deployed to the specific theater. During the Battle of Okinawa, Doss's unit is informed that it will relieve the 96th Infantry Division, which was tasked with ascending and securing the location known as Hacksaw Ridge. When the battle begins, all hell breaks loose. During the initial fight, both sides take heavy losses. Doss saves the life of his squad mate, Smitty, earning his respect. As the Americans camp for the night, Doss reveals to Smitty that his aversion to holding a firearm stems from nearly shooting his drunken father, who threatened his mother with a gun.
So that's when I made my promise to God I ain't never gonna touch a gun again.
Well, I ain't giving you mine because you're crazy.
The next morning, the Japanese launch a massive counterattack and drive the Americans off the escarpment. Smitty is killed, and Howell and several others of Doss's comrades are left injured on the battlefield. Doss mourns the loss of Smitty and cries out to God. In that moment, he hears the cries of dying soldiers and returns to save them, carrying the wounded to the cliff's edge and belaying them down by rope, each time praying to save one more. The arrival of dozens of wounded who have been presumed dead comes as a shock to the rest of the unit below. Day breaks. Doss continues saving others and eventually spots Howell. In the most heroic and daring fashion, they both escape Hacksaw while under enemy fire.
Arms up!
You gotta be kidding me, Cornstone.
You're tying a bowline, boy, not building a bra. Come on. Ready?
Uh-huh.
Get up!
Captain Glover apologizes for dismissing Doss's belief as cowardice and states that they are scheduled to retake the ridge on Saturday, but will not launch the next attack without him. Doss agrees, but the operation is delayed until after he concludes his Sabbath prayers. With reinforcements, they turn the tide of the battle. In an ambush set by Japanese soldiers who pretended to surrender, Doss manages to save Glover and others by deflecting enemy grenades. Doss is wounded by a grenade blast, but the battle is won. Doss is lowered from the cliff, clenching his Bible that Dorothy had given him.
You're going home, Desmond. We've taken Hacksaw.
Hold up! Hold up!
Desmond!
Desmond!
The film switches to real photos and footage showing that Doss was awarded the Medal of Honor by President Harry S. Truman for rescuing 75 soldiers at Hacksaw Ridge. Doss stayed married to Dorothy until her death in 1991, and he died on March 23, 2006 at the age of 87. 接下来 Ruby 要揭晓今天电影迷钢铁英雄 Hacksaw Ridge 要教我们些什么。So Ruby, how inspiring was this movie?
For sure. The Medal of Honor rewarded to Dawes was well deserved.
100%. His faith and belief is what carried him through it all.
Well, it was sad to see how difficult it was to be a pacifist though.
对啊，但是在战争时期如果有人自愿当兵但又不碰枪的确是很奇怪。
Yes, but that's because he's a conscientious objector.
Wait, what objector?
Conscientious objector, 良心拒服兵役者，因为道义的理由拒绝服兵役的人。
Oh, on the grounds of moral and religious principles.
Yes, 随着和平主义逐渐普及 in today's day and age, there are other ways to resolve conflict as opposed to war.
Yes, war is a terrible thing, and we should all seek a world peace.Well, I'm Wade.
I'm Ruby.
I hope you've learned something useful in this episode of Cinephile as I did. You can find more on the Fun Day website.
Let's make every day a fun day.
So are you going to ask me to marry you or what?
I don't know. You still going to have me?
Well, I wouldn't know. You haven't asked.
Well, I'm asking you. With all my heart and then some, you marry me?
Then yes. Yes, I will.